Hello friends, how are you? I hope you all are good. Okay, now in our whatever our current topic, okay, that is metals and non-metals. So we saw in previous lectures how covalent bond is formed. Okay, so now it's time to see our next point, that is metals in nature. What better here? Yes, metals in nature. So how your metals occur in nature? Okay, so as you know beta, whatever your metals are occur in both free state as well as in combined state. Okay, so whatever free state, so that free state we call it as a what? Native state or metallic state. What we call? Native state or metallic state. Understood? So first we will discuss how it will occur in free state. Okay, so see here, free state, or we can say what? Metallic state. Metallic state. Okay, so basically one thing you keep in mind here, whatever your less reactive metals that are occur in free state, less reactive metal that are occur in free state. So tell me the examples. Yes, your gold, okay, then whatever your platinum, understood, then your silver. Okay, so these are what beta? Yes, free state or native state or metallic state metals. Okay, now we will discuss whatever your our combined state. Okay, so see here how our metals are occur in combined state. Say here, combined state. So as you know, whatever your less reactive metal that are occurred in free state, metallic state or native state, like that combined state. In combined state, which one metal will occur? Yes, more reactive metal will occur in combined state. Okay, so more reactive metal, as you know beta, which more reactive metal? Yes, your sodium, then potassium. Okay, then your whatever, suppose if you are thinking about calcium, then aluminium, etc. So these are what beta? More reactive metals that are occurred in whatever they are occurred in carbonates, its chlorides, sulfates form. Okay, in the what? Ore forms. Okay, so beta, basically here you must know we are thinking about metal. So from this metal can be extracted. Okay, so see, so it is what beta? Mineral. So here you must know what is the definition of here mineral. Okay, so we will see the definition of mineral. Okay, the compound of metal found in nature, the compound of metal found in nature it's called as mineral. So we call what that as a mineral. Understood? So here this thing is very much important. What is a mineral? So now we will discuss what is a ores. What are ores? Okay, are you heard this ores? So, okay, so ores means what? Say the minerals from which, yes, the mineral from which metal can be extracted, the metal can be extracted economically, metal can be extracted economically or profitably, it's called as ores. Okay, so as you know whatever your more reactive metals that are occurred in different ores, their oxides or sulfate or carbonates ores. Okay, like that. So one thing here we have to mention about this, if you are thinking about earth crust. Okay, if you are thinking about earth crust, one thing is very, very much important. So whenever we are selecting our ore for further extraction. Okay, so for further extraction, you keep in mind here important point here. So basically, you know, whatever your in earth crust, okay, in earth crust, in earth crust, okay, so with aluminium, whatever your aluminium is occurred in two different ores, aluminium ore occurred in two different ore, so we call it as a what? Bauxite having formula Al2O3 dot twice H2O. Okay, another is what, beta? China clay having composition, here composition Al2O3 dot SiO2 dot what beta twice H2. So these are what chemical composition of this ore. So basically, what will happen? Whatever aluminium mineral that are occurring two different ores, bauxite Al2O3 dot twice H2 and your China clay. Okay, so beta, whatever extraction of aluminium, so this extraction of aluminium can be done by easy method with the help of what? Yes, from which ore? Your bauxite. It is whatever, why it is widely used bauxite only to extract aluminium metal, why not this? Because whatever methods they are employing, methods, okay, so that method is what is quite cheaper than this other ore. Okay, so whatever all methods, it is what better here, cheaper from extraction of your bauxite ore. That's why one of the well known ore of aluminium is what, always keep in mind, bauxite having composition Al2O3 dot twice H2O. Okay, so it is very much a big branch of whatever your extraction. Okay, so therefore we conclude that, okay, so what we conclude that, okay, so see, keep in mind what we conclude that, one of the, this important statement you keep in mind, all the ores are minerals, but all minerals are not ores. So this thing you keep in mind about whatever your ores and minerals. Okay, so understood what is your ores and minerals. Okay, I hope you understood all these things. Now we will discuss some here important ores and their composition. First we will discuss type, the name of ore. So we will categorize this, see, as like this we can categorize here. Okay, so see here, type, so I will write above here, see, type, then beta, name of ore, then here what, yes, composition. Okay, so we will make here columns. So type, so in that first we will discuss whatever a oxide, so which are belongs to oxide, so in that ore, see here, hematite, what beta here, hematite here formula, so see here, hematite formula is what here, Fe2O3. Okay, then your magnetite, so what, a why it belongs to oxide, because this iron oxide. Okay, magnetite Fe3O4. Okay, so one more here also, now only we saw bauxite is what beta, Al2O3 dot twice H2O. okay, now one more also important, that is, see here, corundum, what we call this, corundum is a oxide, one of the important oxide of aluminium, having formula Al2O3 only, what beta, Al2O3. O3. So these are belongs to oxides type. Now we will discuss here some another carbonates. So what beta here? Carbonates. So for beta carbonates here, magnesites. So magnesite having formula is what? Is MgCO3. Next we will see here beta limestone. So limestone formula, as you know, what? CaCO3. Understood. So next here dolomite. Okay, see here composition CaCO3 dot MgCO3. So all these are very much important. Next, malachite. So it is having green color, malachite green. Okay, so see here composition CuCO3 dot CuOH twice. Okay, so like that it is composition for your yes carbonates. Now we will discuss small c part. Okay, so that small c parts, in that nitrates type, nitrates in that ore. Yes, ore is what? From which metal can be extracted profitably or economically. So nitrates in that, see here, chile salt petri. So this chile salt petri is what? Yes, sodium nitrate. So basically that name is belongs to that country, chile salt petri. It is a alkali nitrate. What we call this? Alkali nitrate. So alkali nitrate means, see this here, what? Alkali only, alkali metal. Okay, so another Indian salt petri also. Indian salt petri. Okay, so it belongs to belongs in our India. Okay, Indian salt petri, that is KNO3. Means widely it is occurred. Understood. So these are some oxide carbonate and nitrates. Now we will move towards some another type also. Okay, so see that types with their name of ore and yes beta composition. So see here in that small d we will discuss, say small d here. Okay, in that small d, sulfates. What beta here? Sulfate. So here very much important that sulfates also. Okay, so in sulfates, ipsum salt. So beta, this ipsum salt, it is available easily in a medical store. Okay, understood. So it is very much effective, whatever the ipsum salt. So see, MgSO4.7H2. MgSO4.7H2, it is the chemical composition. So beta, this MgSO4.7H2 plus glycerin, as you know, in Marathi we called whatever sujan. Okay, jar ka suj ali asel tar te apan yacha mixture apan apply karto, ipsum salt plus glycerin, then what, slowly that whatever जे काही सुजन असेल ते स्लोली स्लोली डिक्रीज होतो. ओके, स्वॅलोइंग आपण त्याला म्हणतो. सो सी हियर सल्फेट्स, देयर आर इप्सम सॉल्ट, व्हेरी मच इम्पॉर्टंट. इट इज अवेलेबल इन समटाइम डॉक्टर प्रिस्क्राइब. ओके, सो नेक्स्ट सी हियर जिप्सम. सो बेटा जिप्सम, यू नो दिस जिप्सम. ओके, सो जिप्सम इज व्हाट? यस, CaSO4 डॉट 2H2, and POP is what? CaSO4 dot half H2. Okay, next we will discuss here barytes. Barytes is what? Yes, BaSO4, barium, from this ore we can extract. See here next, globular salt. So that globular salt is what? Na2SO4 dot 10H2. So beta, this thing very much important, whatever chemical composition. Okay, so next we will see here small halides. Halides. So in halides, okay, see here, as you know, halides are, yes, our common salt. common salt. So in common salt, what we are writing? NaCl. Understood. So then another horn silver. Horn silver is what, beta? AgCl. So this thing, these names also you must know. Okay. Next our small f. So in that small f, beta, sulfide ore. Sulfide ore, very, very much important, such type of ore, sulfide ore. Okay. See in that galena. What, beta, here? Say galena. It is important ore of. So say galena means your PbS. What, beta, here? PbS. Then galena after here, cinnabar. So cinnabar is what, your HgS. Another also there, zinc blend. Yes, beta, zinc blend. So zinc blend, ZnS. Next your argentine. Argentine, or we can call it the what? Silver glance. Silver glance is what? Ag2s, silver disulfide. Next your iron pyrites. Iron pyrite. Iron pyrite is what? Yes, FeS2. Understood. So these are important type, the name of ore and what, beta, here? Composition. Okay. So see here, these are we discussed types in that ores, name of ore and what, beta, here? Composition we discuss. Now we will discuss here some important, some useful terms during metallurgical processes. Okay. So shall we proceed this? Okay. See here. Some useful terms. So we are writing this. Now some whatever our useful terms. See, some useful terms used during, some useful terms used during metallurgical processes. Where, beta? Yes, metallurgical processes. So sir, whatever these names of these processes, it's quite what, beta? Maybe you are habitual of this whatever names of this. Okay, so see first name only like this. Okay, so see first here, Gange or matrix. What we call, beta? Gange or matrix. So see here, Gange or matrix means what? It is actual. Okay, so Gange or matrix, we call it as a what? The ore contains some impurities. The ore contains, see here, the ore contains some impurities. Okay, so that impurities may be of sandy, clay, maybe any whatever your rocky material. So that whatever impurity, so we call it as a what? Gange or matrix. What we call, beta? Gange or matrix. So see here, whatever our second. So second is what, beta? Flux. Maybe I think you heard this word first time. Flux. What is flux? So see, carefully see the definition, and you have to write this definition in your notebook. Okay. See here, whatever definition. Okay. The substances which is mixed with, say, the substances, okay, which is mixed with molten ore to remove the impurities from it. Okay, removes impurity from it. So beta, here mainly two types here. Small a, we call it as a what, beta? Here, small a, we can call acidic flux and basic flux also there. What, beta? Acidic flux and basic flux. So, beta, acidic flux, what they are doing? It convert basic impurity into slag. Acidic flux, what they are doing? It converts, yes, it converts basic impurities into slag. Okay, so beta, see here how it can done. For example, we will see here example. SiO2, okay, SiO2 is used. SiO2 is used in the metallurgy of, in the metallurgy of copper, in the metallurgy of copper, to remove a few as a FeSiO3, as a what, beta? FeSiO3. Now see, now you concentrate on this, whatever we wrote. Okay, so whatever this, okay, it converts. So first you keep in mind whatever acidic flux. So acidic flux means what? It converts basic impurities into slag. Okay, so for that we have to add acidic flux. Okay, understood. So by taking this example, SiO2 is used in the metallurgy of copper to remove Fe as a FeSiO3. So whatever this, beta, FeSiO3. So this FeSiO3 is what? Yes, this FeSiO3 as a slag. So slag means what? One more question will arise. What is a slag? So slag is something infusible mass. Okay, that we have to remove from that. Suppose we are doing metallurgy of copper. So these are unwanted particles present in that. So that we have to remove with the help of this acidic flux. So see, we can write with the reaction. So as like this, see, FeO plus SiO2. So beta, FeO is called what, beta, here? Your, yes, your basic impurity. So you have to remove this acidic flux. It convert basic impurity into slag. So these are what? Acidic flux. Acidic flux, understood. So it will, when it reaction will happen, what will form? Yes, Fe, SiO3, iron, iron silicate we will get, iron silicate we will get, understood. Like that, with the help of acidic flux, we removed basic impurities. I hope you understood. Okay, now see here, suppose in small b, now what we have to use? Yes, basic flux. Okay, specifically we took here example of in the metallurgy of copper. Okay, now see here, in small b, suppose we will write here small b. In small b, we are thinking about, yes, we are thinking about basic flux. I hope you understood this thing. So what, beta? It converts, yes, it converts, it converts acidic impurity into slag. Okay, basic flux, what they are doing? It convert acidic impurity into slag. Okay, so we will take here another, again, example. So see here, calcium oxide is used in the metallurgy of iron to remove CaSiO3, understood. So beta, whatever, okay, see here, now here we have to add what? Acidic impurity. So sorry, it converts acidic impurity into slag. Okay, so see here, to remove as a CaSiO3. So see here, whatever your acidic impurity. So beta, here acidic impurity what here SiO2. This what acidic impurity. Okay, so plus what will happen? CaO is used during metallurgy of iron. So CaO we use. CaO is what beta iron. Basic flux. So what will happen? Yes, what will happen? Okay. So here CaO plus SiO3. Yes, what you will get? CaO. So here CaSiO3 you will get. Means what? Calcium silicate you will get. What you will get? Calcium silicate. So beta, Ca is used in the metallurgy of iron to remove. To remove SiO2 as a Ca. So here to remove SiO2 as a CaSiO3. So because beta, this is what? This is what your SiO2 was? Acidic impurity. Acidic impurity. Understood? Like that, in previous we saw Fe as a FeSiO3. Why we call? Because at that time Fe as a what beta? Yes, your basic impurity. Beta, here SiO2 is what? Your acidic impurity. So beta, that we have to remove. Understood? In the metallurgy of iron. Okay, so at that time CaO, that is basic flux we are using. Understood? Okay, so these two examples are very much important. So one thing you have to keep in mind, whatever slag. Okay, so it forms what? Slag means what? Infusible mass is prepared along with what? Their molten ore. Okay, during what? During metallurgical processes. Okay, I hope you understood all these things about our today's content of metals in nature, and we discuss here few terms regarding metallurgical processes. So if you have any doubts regarding this, you can WhatsApp me. Okay, so thank you so much. So stay safe and take care. Thank you.